We have Moberly at Hannibal. Moberly, undefeated, 6-0. First quarter, Justin Conaway. A 66-yard pass to Scott Mason. That put the Spartans up 14-7. How about that play? Still in the first quarter, it is Mitchell Nichols. A 25-yard tough run. That tied the ball game at 14-all. Jason Ambrosian keeping a close eye on this ball game. In the second quarter, it's a 61-yard run by Maja Smith. 21-14, Moberly at the halftime. They are 7-0 on the season. They beat Hannibal. Moberly is for real, 56-36 over the Pirates.